Oh, my friends, I'm gonna talk about this real quick. This is Italian coin that you see the lines that look kind of straight across this. It's probably being cleaned. 20 centavos, 1919. Yeah, they got a little nick out of the zero there or something. Interesting, not worth a whole lot. 250 is probably too much, but it looked better to the naked eye. It's hard to see some of the little lines like that with the naked eye. That's why you should always get a loupe. Do you hear me? Addicted to minis and loving it.